गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, आई एम लक्ष्मण सिंह विद यू अगेन विद आवर न्यू टॉपिक एरिया ऑफ सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स. सो लेट अस सी. सो हियर वी कैन सी दैट टू ट्राइंगल्स ए बी सी एंड पी क्यू आर गिवन सिमिलर. ए डी एंड पी एस आर अल्टीट्यूड्स ऑफ ट्राइंगल ए बी सी एंड पी क्यू आर रिस्पेक्टिवली. वी कैन सी दैट दिस ए डी and this PS are drawn altitude. Similarly, we have drawn AE and PT are medians of triangle ABC and triangle PQR respectively. We have drawn AE and PT are the medians. Then, area triangle ABC ratio area triangle PQR will be in the ratio of the squares of corresponding sides. So that AB square upon PQ square or BC square upon QR square or equal to AC square upon PR square or maybe equal to will be equal to AD square upon PS square or AE square upon PT square. Exercise 16B. Let us take question number 1. In the given figure, DE is parallel to BC. So prove that ADE, triangle ADE, similar to triangle ABC. Second part, given that AD equal to half BD, calculate DE if BC equal to 4.5 cm. Third part, we have find area triangle ADE upon area triangle ABC. And fourth part, we have area triangle ADE upon area trapezium BCED. So let us see first part. Here we have in triangle ABC and ADE. We can see that triangle ABC and triangle ADE. In this we have angle A common and angle ADE equal to angle ABC, that is corresponding angles. So by angle axiom of similarity, we can say triangle ADE similar to triangle ABC. This is our first part. Then given for second part, AD equal to half BD given. So we bring down this AD. So it will become AD upon BD equal to 1:2. We have got AD equal to 1 and BD is ratio 2. So AD can be taken X, BD will be taken 2x, BD will be 2x, so AB will be 3x. So AD upon AB, ratio of corresponding sides will be equal to DE upon BC. So we will put the values AD 3x upon 3x, AD upon AB, DE we have to find, BC equal to 4.5. So we get DE equal to 4.5 upon 3, that is equal to 1.5 centimeter. So area triangle ADE upon area triangle ABC, that will be equal to the ratio of squares of corresponding sides. So we can have DE and BC corresponding sides. So DE square 1.5 square, BC we are given 4.5, so it's a square. So we can write 1.5 into 1.5 and 4.5 into 4.5. So we get 1:1 in upon 3 into 3. 1 into 1 upon 3 into 3. So we get 1 upon 9. So we can say that area triangle ADE equal to Y, then area triangle ABC will be 9Y. Now we have to find area triangle ADE upon area trapezium BCED. So area triangle ADE and trapezium, area of this trapezium will be area of this full triangle, that is ABC, minus area of this small triangle ADE. So area triangle ABC minus area triangle ADE. So we have just now let that area triangle ADE equal to Y, area triangle ABC 9Y, again ADE Y, so Y upon 8Y, so we get ratio 1:8. Let us take question number 2 and third part. If ट्राइंगल ए बी सी सिमिलर टू ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर, बी सी इक्वल टू 4, क्यू आर इक्वल टू 5, एरिया ट्राइंगल ए बी सी 32 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर, देन फाइंड एरिया ट्राइंगल पी क्यू आर. सो हियर बोथ ट्राइंगल्स ए बी सी एंड पी क्यू आर गिवन सिमिलर, सो करस्पॉन्डिंग साइड्स बी सी एंड क्यू आर गिवन. So we can say area triangle ABC upon area triangle PQR equal to square of the corresponding sides. So BC square upon QR square. So here we have area triangle ABC 32 upon area triangle PQR, that is equal to BC square, that is 4 square, and QR square, that is 5 square. So 32 upon area triangle PQR equal to 16 upon 25, 4 square 16 and 5 square 25. So area triangle PQR, that will be 25 into 32 and divided by 16. So we get area triangle PQR equal to 50 centimeter square. Let us take question number 4. In the given figure, AB perpendicular BC and DE perpendicular BC, if AB equal to 9 centimeter, DE equal to 3 cm and AC equal to 24 cm, then find AD. So here we can see the triangle where AB is perpendicular to BC and DE is perpendicular to also BC. So we can see in the triangles ABC and DEC, we can see these two 90 degree angles are equal and this C angle is common. So by angle axiom of similarity, we can say triangle ABC similar to triangle DEC. Then AC given 24, this total AC is given 24, so let us say AD equal to X. So DC left 24 minus X. Then when ABC and DEC are similar, then DC upon AC, you can see that DC upon this full side AC, then a smaller side DE upon larger side AB. So we have DC upon AC equal to DE upon AB. So let AD, we have already said this, let AD equal to X and DC equal to 24 minus X. So we will put these values, DC equal to 24 minus X upon AC equal to 24, DE given 3, AB given 9. So 24 minus X upon 24 equal to, this is 1 upon 3. We do here cross multiplication. So 3 into 24, that is 72 into, so minus 3 into X, 3X, 24 wins are 24. So we get minus 3X equal to minus 48. So X equal to 16 centimeter. That is why AD equal to 16 centimeter. Now let us take question number 8. In triangle PQR, L and M are two points on the base QR such that angle LPQ equal to angle QRP and angle RPM equal to RQP. So prove that triangle PQL similar to triangle RPM. Then QR into RM equal to PL into PM and PQ square equal to QL into QR. These many things we have to prove. So let us do first part. So here we have to prove triangle PQL and RPM similar. So let us see, in triangle PQL, P, Q and L, then RPM, R, P, M. So you can see that angle LPQ equal to MRP, LPQ this angle equal to this angle, you can see that. Then angle PQL equal to RPM, PQL this one angle, RPM this angle, we can see two consecutive angles are equal. So by angle axiom, triangle PQL similar to RPM. Then second part, we have QR into RM equal to PL into PM. So you can see that QR and RM, QR and RM, QR belongs to complete triangle PQR and RM belongs to triangle PMR. So just now we proved that so second part QL into RM it is not QR it is QL so QL we can see here it is belong to triangle PQL and RM belongs to triangle RPM so these two triangles we have already proved similar so in this PQL triangle is PQ then L so this PQ first side is A1 then second side is A2 and then third side is A3 similarly RPM R P and M like this we go so first side is B1 second side is B2 third side is B3 so in this condition we need QL we require RM we require means we need A2 and B3 so we will take ratio A2 upon B2 or equal to A3 upon B3 so A2 is QL B2 is PM A3 is PL and B3 is RM so we do cross multiplication so we get QL into RM equal to PL into PM so we get our second part in third part we have to prove PQ square equal to QL into QR so from this PQ square we can come to know that we need PQ two times so PQ two times and QL and QR required so we can see QL PQ and QL lies in triangle PQL and PQ and QR PQ and QR lies in triangle PQR so we take triangle PQL and RQP so we can see that first angle if we take this LPQ this angle LPQ so this angle will be corresponding to this angle first so we start from here only PQL then RPQ so first angle LPQ equal to angle LPQ equal to angle LPQ equal to MRP this angle MRP and angle PQL this one angle will be equal to angle RPM RQM we can see RQM both are the same angles so by angle angle axiom triangle PQL similar to triangle RQP so A1 here we need now we can see PQL we have same A1 A2 and A3 same as previous one but now the next triangle is RQP so R Q and P so RQ will become B1 PQ will become B2 and PR will be B3 so we get A1 upon B1 equal to A2 upon B2 because we need PQ two times it means we require A1 and B2 both so A1 upon B1 equal to A2 upon B2 we will take 1 and 2 ones sides so A1 is PQ and B1 is QR A2 is QL and B2 is PQ so we do cross multiplication we get PQ into PQ equal to QR into QL so we get PQ square equal to QR into QL this is our third part which we had to prove let us take question number 10 in the adjoining figure PQRS is a parallelogram with PQ equal to 15 cm and RQ equal to 10 cm. If L is a point on RP such that RL is to PL equal to 2:3 and QL produced meets RS at M and PS produced meet at N. Find the length of PN and RM. So let us see that here this PQRS given a parallelogram, we can see that, and this RL is to PL given ratio 2:3. So we said 2x or and 3x. So in triangle RQL and PNL, RQL, we can see this triangle RQL, this triangle is RQL, and PNL, so will be this triangle PNL. In this we can see this triangle is equal to this angle, vertical opposite angle, and this one angle will be equal to this angle, that will be corresponding angles. So by angle axiom, triangle RQL similar to triangle PNL. So RQ upon PN equal to RL upon PL. So RQ is given 10, PN we have to find PN. So here we write PN equal to 2 upon 3, that is RL upon PL given. So PN equal to 10 into 3 upon 2, so we get it 15 centimeter. Then similarly we prove triangle PLQ and RLM. PLQ we can see this triangle, and RLM this triangle, we will have to prove similar. Then RL upon LP will be equal to RM upon PQ. So RL upon LP already given 2 upon 3. RM we have to find, and PQ is given 15. So RM equal to 15 into 2 upon 3. That is equal to 10 centimeter is our required answer. Let us take question number 12. In the given figure, BC parallel to DE, area triangle ABC 25 centimeter square, area trapezium BCED 24 centimeter square, DE 14 centimeter. Then find the length of BC. So here we can see that area triangle ADE will be equal to area of this triangle plus area of this trapezium. So we have added both, we get area triangle AD is 49 centimeter square. So in triangle ABC and triangle ADE, we can see that angle A is common. In triangle ABC and ADE, you can see that this is the triangle ABC, this is triangle ADE, complete triangle. So this angle is common, this angle equal to this angle, corresponding angle. These two angles are corresponding. So by angle axiom, triangle ABC similar to triangle ADE. So area triangle ABC upon area triangle ADE will be equal to the ratio of the squares of the corresponding sides. So BC square upon DE square. So we write here area triangle ABC upon area triangle ADE equal to BC square upon DE square. This given ABC area 25, then area of ADE 49, then BC square upon 14 square. So BC square equal to 25 into 14 into 14 upon 49. So we get on calculation BC square 100, BC equal to under root 100, BC equal to 10 centimeter. So let us take question number 15. In triangle PQR, MN parallel to QR and PM upon QM equal to 2 upon 3. So find MN upon QR. Prove that triangle OMN similar to triangle ORQ, and third part triangle area triangle OMN upon area triangle ORQ. So see in the figure here given PM upon QM equal to 2 upon 3. So PM upon QM equal to 2 upon 3. So PM we say 2x, qm we say 3x, so pq, this total pq will be 5x. So in triangle PMN and PQR, so we have taken this triangle PMN and triangle PQR, this complete triangle. So angle P common, we can say angle P common, angle PMN equal to angle PQR. So by angle axiom, we can say triangle PMN similar to triangle PQR. So MN upon QR equal to PM upon PQ. So MN is on QR we have to find. So PM is 2x, PQ is 5x. So x cancelled, we get MN upon QR equal to 2 upon 5. So now in the second part, we have to prove triangle OMN similar to ORQ. So let us take triangle OMN and ORQ. OMN this triangle and ORQ is this triangle. So we can see this angle MON equal to angle QOR, vertical opposite angles. Then angle MNO equal to RQ, MNO equal to RQO. Angle MNO equal to angle RQO, they are alternate interior angles. They are not corresponding, they are alternate interior angles. Alternate interior angles. So by angle axiom, we can say triangle OMN similar to triangle ORQ. So area triangle OMN upon area triangle ORQ, that will be MN square upon QR square. MN and QR are the corresponding sides. So it is given, we have already found 2 upon 5. So 2 square upon 5 square, that is 4 upon 25. So we get area triangle OMN is to area triangle ORQ equal to 4 is to 25.